Yeah. Listen. DKT. We got something to say about these RAs. That they cool, but in reality, never forget them RAs. They so serious, man, they don't play. When it comes to 10 o'clock, tell Ayla, shut up. On the dot. Damn quiet hours, they don't wanna hear us. One word, I swear, they about to beat us. They shady and fugazy. They nice one time and then the next they crazy. Like this dude named Sebastian. When it comes to pool, he be bashing. But guess what, he ain't the one to lose. I swear this dude, he'll blow a fuse. He go ham, he a winner. He cook it up just like a homemade dinner. Now back to the task at hand. These damn RAs are like a master plan. I be afraid to say what's up, cause the next thing you know, they'll be writing us up. They walk around in their blue shirt, saying this my song, I'm about to twerk. They can't handle DKT, cause this whole song got a sick ass beat. Ooh, killer, ooh, killer, ha ha, ooh, killer. Now I said what I had to say. Now I'm about to pass it to my boy DK.
Alright, I'm about to tell my scary story. Right now about these RAs. Yeah. Everybody sit and listen to me. These RAs, they're a mystery. They claim to be on duty at night. But to me, nah, they just don't sound right. So let me tell you about a real life event. And team here is my witness. So we were walking home on Friday night, you know, making up freestyles, feeling alright. Then we decided to walk down an alleyway, and hey, guess who we see? We saw our RA Sebastian and Dash. When it all happened, he came toward us with his eyes on red. I thought, oh, freaking snatch, this guy looks dead. So I said, hey, Sebastian, yeah, did you have anything to drink tonight? He said, no, but when you're dead, I have your blood to drink instead. He opened his mouth, and I saw his face, and I thought, okay, it's time to run away. But when I turned right around, I saw T here. I was already half downtown, so I finally caught up with T, and I said, yo, T, Sebastian is a zombie. He slapped me and told me, get it together, and that's when we saw Winter. She was looking at us kind of creepy. I thought, yo, Winter is a zombie. So we took off in the opposite direction. Yo, and guess who's waiting? It was zombie Sebastian. And he was sitting there laughing like, moi, ha, 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 ha. So I fell to my knees and burst into tears. Oh Lord, I thought the end was near.
Wait.
Getting eaten was my greatest fear. And that's the end of this RA mystery.
Ah.
Yo, DKT.
DKT in the building.
To be continued next Halloween 2A.
We out, yeah.